Okay, hey guys, so we'll be doing the next one.
Yep.
Justice League Snyder Cut.
The Snyder Cut. Let's do it.
Let's
I heard this. I already saw the
screenshot.
The screenshot.
The icon.
The icon is already what? Dark side, right?
Should be dark side.
Yeah, a bit weird. I'm not
should
too
be,
sure.
Should
sure.
Be. Let's take a look. Let's do it.
So this is dark side. Oh my god.
It looks weird. So they redid all the CGI.
Oh. So there will be more like backstory for all the heroes, yeah. Oh, dark suit. Superman dark suit.
Oh, Speed Force.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I can tell already.
Is he?
Dark suit.
Yeah, dark suit. Yeah.
Dark suit. The black one. Okay. We can tell already.
Guys, probably fought hundreds of thousands of other super beings on the other planets and destroyed, right? And you have to assume he's won.
I don't care how many demons he's fought and how many hells. He's never fought us. Not us unite.
I can tell. the original version, which Superman was revived by the cube thing, right?
Yep.
I can tell this time Flash will play a more important role.
Yeah, important role for the
he will
Superman
use the yeah he
right?
will yeah he will use the Speed Force to resurrect Superman in a way.
Yeah,
I think so. I highly think so.
Yeah, I think so, because I know that the first Justice League movie is actually the totally revamped movie. So the Snyder Cut version is really a different.
Then I'm really looking forward, because the Flash in the first edition was not that important. He's
yep.
just there as a
just there,
he's
yeah.
actually
he's
a,
there to like
he's a stooges.
Yeah,
he's just there to make to be fun, I think, or whatever you call it, to
yep.
be funny and things like that. But Flash is actually way more powerful than a lot people think. Because Flash can be even more powerful than Superman, if you really think of it. Because Superman is fast, but he's not in the Speed Force fast, you know. Flash is in the Speed Force fast.
Yes, true.
He can do, he can basically rewrite a whole universe. Remember the animation we watched? He went into the Speed Force, reset the whole future again. My god. So yeah,
yeah,
I think so.
So this will be coming up next year, but we're not sure the exact date. But okay, I think it's quite good. We're looking forward for it.
Yep.
Okay, what you guys think about this Justice League Snyder Cut? You can leave a comment down below. Hopefully, it's everything good compared with the last one, the original one. Yeah, a bit weird that one.
It was weird.
Yeah. Okay, that's all. We're going for the next one, which is not sure. Maybe we go for the Gotham Knight. Yeah, sorry, the gameplay.
The game. Okay.
Right.
Next one.
Next one. Bye.